Well, hello, friends.
I'm gonna make sure that's not my car. Right? No, right, right? All right, team. Oh, me too.
I love that you're looking out for one another. Okay, perfect.
That time it was a little bit on me. So I was on the phone with my sweet mom for her birthday. We are set up, lights for the weights, ball, Dan and Matt. And then in that space, just be prepared. If I wasn't in a hurry, I would have taken my shoes off. But then take the weights. So we have those weights overhead and we squat drop. I'm going to change that. Now, I'm nursing.
I mean, I know. Aw, thanks, Dari. I'll tell her. She has, let's see.
I'm nursing a couple different things. So I'm gonna maybe look not as normal as usual, but we just show up as we are. Three more. Last two. Now just the top half team. So we come halfway. So in that space, you can do that with or without the weights. Yeah, no, I am. Life, four more. But also, Ben is coming home. He's out with friends. Two more. And then pulse down three, turn to the right. But Ben will be coming home for voice lessons at 5. So somewhere in that 4:45, 5 o'clock range, you'll have a barking dog situation. Two more. Last one. And then other side team. So we come down, over, and lift, down, over, and lift, down, over, and lift, down, over. Oh, no. 2020. I should add that to my list. I'm a Dateline fanatic, but I should add 2020. Four more. Come here, girl. Three more. Last two. Last one. Now we're going to take that side to side to the right and to the left and to the right. Strong rotation through the spine. Two more. Last one. All right, now the arms come all the way down, all the way up. Oh, I love it. I mean, we know that's true, yeah? They're amazing. I've never seen Vic be as tender as he is with these pups. And then take it down, halfway lift. And up, down, half lift. And he didn't think he liked pets. He didn't think he liked dogs so much. I mean, he did not like them, but he was like, oh, I just don't know. He had a Dalmatian growing up that was a little problematic. Four more. And so he doesn't think he was a dog person when he got grazed and smitten. Two more. Last one. Now on that halfway lift, we're gonna go side. So you come down, side, and full lift. Down. Hey girls, what are you doing? What are you doing? Come here, honey. Chill. Can you sit on the couch? Three more. Last two. Last one. Now alternate that drop right, left. Neck is relaxed. Eight more. Last eight. Seven. Six. Pulling our abdominals in so strong. Two more. Last one. Now right arm around the outside. Left arm. Hey, it's okay. Come here. come here, Hopester. Oh. Oh, where's your dinosaur? Oh. Junior high just got out. Four more. That's three. Last two. Now right arm in front. Left arm in front. Right arm side. Left arm side. Right arm in front. Left arm. Right side. Left side. Right front. Left front. Right side. Left side. Now check it. Right arm front. Left arm side. And flip it. And flip it. I think so, right? I thought it was through today. Maybe tomorrow? I think it was through today. Four more. But life's been a blur these days, so don't go by mine. Now watch, just that halfway. Hold the arms, nice circular shape. Now when you squat down, twist right, now left. Now right, now left, now right. Yeah, that's about as helpful as I am as well. Your memory is better. Whatever you think is the real. Bum bum. Yes, four more. I mean, Heidi too. We have a lot of good aunties here. And then rotate, drop it down to the left. Drop it down to the right. And down. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now open and close the arms. Take it out. Bum, bum. Oh, I love that. So important. I feel like that's so important. Now check it. Right arm up, left arm down. And open. Left arm. And open. Right arm. Keep going with that. That was fun. Oh, no worries. My face. I just wanted to make sure she got it. Heart. Ask her what her favorite candy is, question mark. Smiley face. I feel like I asked Ben because I gave some kids candy grams. I was like, hey, did those get through? But I just wanted to make sure they got through. I didn't need them to thank me. And I forgot that maybe that wouldn't get. Yes. He is crushing it. He is. They're all doing so good. But what's coolest about it, and then alternate right here, right to left, is that kids are loving it. Like, students are loving his part. So that part's fun to see. Really fun energy. Last eight. Seven, six, four more. I think he auditions. Two more. Last one. Now pump the arms behind me. Tip at the hip. And he auditions for Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. Like in 2 weeks. Yes. I feel like it was so good for him to do this play. The voice teacher, I don't know what you call that, choir teacher, choral choir teacher. Anyway, the voice coach from Mean Girls is the choir teacher for school. And I got to meet him on Saturday. And then pull out and back. And so he was like, hey, I've been really aggressively recruiting your son. This is the first time I'm meeting any of the people, so it's been fun to get to hear them talk without them knowing that I'm his mom, and then getting to introduce myself, and that's been fun. But so, four more. He said that he has been really hardcore recruiting Ben, and then front to that, to join his class, which is a full year next year. This isn't that interesting a story, but I guess it will help pass the time. But so it's a full year, so he's going to take, because he wants to graduate anyway, with what his goals are, to take a full year, an extra full year elective on top of a foreign language. He'll have to take a summer like health class. So he signed up for it. And so I told the teacher, I'm like, well, I know he's like thinking that he's taking health in the summer. And he's like, oh yes, that means he's gonna be choir. Now watch, you're gonna come halfway to the side, full through the center. And they get to sing in Carnegie Hall. So they go to New York next year. At 1 in 4 years, they go to New York, and he'll get to go if he's with, yeah. So oh, I love that. You guys are so amazing. I mean, wouldn't I only be able to go if I chaperone? Oh, I would not be good at that. You know me. I'm not a good chaperone, parent. I'm like, I'll just stay in my room so you guys don't. And then right to left. I feel like I'm cramping your style, but make wise choices and be kind to one another. Like the worst chaperone. Relax your neck. But I don't know. We'll see. I'm waiting till this play is over to talk to Ben about it, because the teacher talked to me Saturday, and then I never talked to Ben about it. But sounds like he knows what he's doing. This year they're going to Anaheim, and next year New York. So I'm like, okay, good year. Good year to choose. Now take both arms forward, and then right arm forward. Both arms forward, and then left arm forward. Grip your abdominals so you're keeping your torso so still. Right. I don't tell. Oh my gosh. I guess I do tell Ben to keep it up straight. He's like, hey, I think in one scene I might like take my shirt off. I'm like, you should do some abs then. With no judgment. I don't know what his abs look like, but I was like, you should do some core training before that scene. But then he's not doing that. So maybe closing show. Four more. Last three. Two more. Last one. Now hold it back and tricep bend the hands to the shoulders. So you're twisting the hands all the way forward and back. I was like, hey, Ben, you know, everyone can hang out here because they go drive around and sing. They were at McMinniman's till forever, and then they go to the DJs in Hillsborough forever. So I was like, if you guys want to hang, like, all go in my room. Like, you can hang and do whatever you want in family room, because I just like to know where they're at. And then his face was like, huh. Like, is that totally not cool? It's like, not really. I'm like, all right. Okay. Five. Last four. Three. But maybe I don't want that. Now, listen, you're going to take the arms, front raise, and then curl it. Now, like we talked about on Saturday, the pace is going to be so different depending on our height. So I want you to pay attention to what makes sense for your body as you come down and up. Don't feel trapped in that pace. Two more. Last one. Now, same thing on the bottom half, but you're going to side raise when we come up. I mean, I think it can be. Like I said, it's the letting go, right? Letting go of all things. That's so hard in any, I don't think your transition with Ayla is any easier. That was hard for me too, but there's a lot of things that are beautiful And then there's a lot of things that I'm like, oh, my mama heart, I can't protect you. You're gonna make your own choices. Four more. But the bottom line is, two more. When poor Ben, alternate your tricep. Having one kiddo is gonna really get super extra involved in their choices. So I think he would like if he had a little distraction around here. Yeah. Oh, I pick the little things for sure. The things when they're little aren't gonna affect much. Like, I just don't feel like their trajectory, like it's more, I'm like, hey Ben, the choices you make now can actually change your future. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, last two. Now watch both arms come in, rotator cuff, come in, open, and press, in, open, and press. But Chelsea, I'm excited because my sister, my older sister, and I think her husband, and maybe Spence, I'm not sure, one student, I just know two adults and one student, get to come Thursday night. So I'm super excited. They haven't, I don't think they've been able to be to a play in a long time. One more. I'm going to have to show you what these girls look like. Three. Last two. Last one. Now hands come up shoulder height and kick that right leg as you curl. Now when we come into that, our goal of lifting this right leg is just to ground this left side. So the left heel, all five toes connected to the earth. Yeah. It is, Chels, and it's 8 and above. I know that that's not it. I know that's probably not like a super recognizable play for the kiddos, but it's 8 and above and guaranteed casting. So it might be a good one for the kiddos to be. It's also those through springs, so that might be hard. 3. Last two, hold the leg up, alternate that front. Squeeze it. But it seems like a little more chill. They have two shows. It's like a two nights, two 7:30 shows. So that seems, I've never been involved with one that's such a short run. I think it's gonna be pretty easy. Last 8, parentally. 4 more. Last 3. Last 2. And side curl. Side leg. I think that it's like April something. It's like April something. And then the show is June 2nd and 3rd. 7:30 p.m. I might be remembering that wrong. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Two more. Last one. Now alternate with that leg staying high. Balance. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, and we're going to send our right leg back and fly. So as you take it, I know she gets real involved with these YouTube sessions. Although today during classes she was too. So I'm like, okay, I'm wondering if it's, oh no, because I'm not using her for music. But I thought maybe in class it was because I was using her for music. This right foot can be kickstand to the floor or press into that Achilles stretch or balance work. Last 8, 6, good job, Reese. Good job. You don't have to be on. You can relax. Now lift up, bend the elbows. But I mean, who doesn't love our Monday night pals? I guess Monday Pilates pals sounds better, huh? Eight more, just like that. Last seven. Four more. Last three. Two. Last one. Now just hold the elbow flexion, team. Eight. Seven. Six. Root all five toes of that left foot into the ground. Two more. Now pull the elbows to knee and reach. Reach. Pull. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Whoop, that was me. That was me, baby. Kick in the fireplace. Now coming back to that linear curl in front. Kick it. I could have my arms down low. I could have my arms with or without the weights. Heidi, not that you need to type right now, but how is the beach? Did Hazel have so much fun? Last eight. Seven. Saturday was such a nice day. Four more. And three, two, hold that left leg up, alternate the curl. Oh, so good. Yay. I don't know what. Squeeze your right glute. Four, three, two. Now side curl, side lift. Oh, so perfect. Well, that sounds amazing. Eight more. Seven. Six. Jinx. Four more. Last three. Two. Now alternate that curl. Left leg stays up. Last eight, seven, strong ankle. Bojo. Last three, last two, and one. Now take it back and fly. Keep flying and watch these girls.
My gosh, sisters. So cute. Sorry to make you a little dizzy. Isn't that so cute?
Isn't it good to have, good to have company? Four more. Last two. And lift and bend at the elbow. Auntie Chelsea says, nice haircut, ladies. I forget. Grace says, don't do it. Grace says, life isn't better, Chels. I think secretly it is. One more. Last three, last two, last one. All right, now just hold the elbow flexion. Eight more, seven, nice relaxed neck. Four more, and three, get ready to bring that knee to elbow. And one, tuck it, so we pull and reach. I'm not your friend. Oh, very nice. Very nice lyrics. 7, 6, 4. Last two and one from their team. Go ahead and take it onto your back. This is maybe where I lose my mat. We'll see. Your back is up against that ball. If you don't want to use a ball, you could be flat on the floor. And then from there, tiny little pulse. Now what we want to watch is that the hips are flat and we're not tucking the pelvis under to come into that. We neutral spine from the hip and then pull the rib towards the hip. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now lift and bend right. Lift, bend, center. Lift, bend, center. Lift. Right rib to the right hip. I tried to get boxing to come all into your TikTok for Savage Love for you, Chelsea. Alyssa and Andrea and Katie crushed it, and maybe some others, but I said you would be so proud. It's been a while. Now, in three, we're going to replace this part with a leg extension instead. One more. Now lift and bend right. So we lift, bend, center, straighten it. Lift, bend, center. Bend. Aw, yes. Now, if I want to add and adjust load, I can roll back and that's going to make me heavier. I can roll forward and that's going to make me lighter. Two. Last one. Now lift and rotate, centering down. Lift, twist. Oh my gosh, Cher. So cute. I love that Grace is like Basil. She blends right into the blankets. Oh my gosh. These adorable pups. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now instead of dropping the head, listen, you're going to take it, rotate, and then extend. Rotate, extend. Rotate, extend. Bump. Four more. Last three. Come on, abs. Two. Last one. Now, bend it to the right. Bring it up. Rotate it. Bring it up. Bend it. Today when I got home, I was gone a little bit longer because I had my classes. And then I went to lunch with my mom for her birthday. And when I got home, my bed was completely unmade. These two were like, well, if you're gonna leave us all day like this, we want you to know we're unhappy about it. Four more. Last three. into. All right, now pull straight up. When we pull, we have a blanket that they can be on that goes over all of our stuff. So the bed's made, and then we pull that over like our pillows and like the comforter and all the real things. And so today when I got home, that was pulled like not off, but like to the bottom. And then our pillows were nestled. And that was like they had created a little sleeping space right where our heads usually go. So laundry time. Three. And hold that reach and pop. Pop my color. Relax. Tailbone anchored, belly button in. I'm a rolling. Four more. Last three. Last two. Now lift, bend to the left. Now we know the drill. Endurance. So two different benefits here. Right here, you come back and then lift up. Come back. Eight more. Last seven. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now this time, you bend and then straighten that left leg. See if you can bend just a little bit bigger to that left side and then flex this left quad so strong. Ooh. Ba-da-da. Four more. There's cutting it close. Two. Be ready for some barking. And lift and rotate. Center and down. Now continue, but without this drop. So you lift, rotate, center, extend. Oh my goodness. Oh, I appreciate that, Chelsea. You did. Well, because you do the same for your PE. That makes it a little more recognizable, huh? Ooh, a big twist. Voice at 5 question mark. It's kind of a passive-aggressive reminder. I don't know his schedule for that, but I feel like that's what he told me this morning. And bend it. Rotate. Bend it. It is. I can feel it. Oh, he's like, Mom, I got it. Okay, for real, there's gonna be some barking. One more. And pump. This time palms up. Oh, I bet. Tailbone anchored. Now we're gonna come into some stuff with movement, with our weight. I'm gonna be mindful of my surgery arm. I have two shoulders, so that's not very specific, but you know what I mean. All options to lift the knees. But you'll go full range with yours. So with that movement, you can go into your full range of motion, even though mine will be last 4, 3, 2, and 1, alternate the legs. I will. I mean, I'm unfortunately, this feels like when it got hurt before. I'll be very careful. And when I feel those screws, I'm very mindful. Eight more. I rarely ever hurt it when we're doing this type of stuff. Like, it's not in my day job or working in general. Now, both legs. Well, yes. But I think because I've had this feeling before, now take it out, right leg drops. Oh, Bernard. Left leg drops. Alternate the leg to the floor. No, brother's home. Okay. Eight more. Seven. Six. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew, all right. Go ahead and take that ball out of play. Now you could put that in between your legs if you really wanted to. Otherwise, arms are up. Ooh, it is sunny. And then take your right arm up, your left arm down, bring it together. Go full range if you can there, team. So you come one up, one down, together. One up, one down, together. Four more. Last 3, 2. Last 1. Now both arms out to the side. Right arm up, left down. Both out. Left arm up, right arm down. Grip the tailbone and the ribs into your mat. Eight more, last 8. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Nope. Four more. Last two. Last one. Now take those arms to a chest press right here. Now when you come into that, you're going to crisscross the arms on the top, cross them. So each time you're at the top, engaging the pecs to cross that over. Last eight, seven, six, four, last two, now just the crisscross in front. Control it. It is, and it's so good. Like, it's so good for your fascia, for your muscle, that connective tissue, but also neurologically. So good. And just think how good we are at it because we practice. Now check it, you're gonna do three of them. Three, two, one, chest press, left arm top. Two, one, right on top. Three, two, one, three, two, one, three, two, one, three. Hey, man. Look at you here. Eight more just like that. Yeah, actually, this isn't hurting yet. Oh, I love that, Chels. I am. You know what I love the most about it? Well, the peacefulness. I just love watching Ben in his element. It's worth all the, like, figuring out new space. Last seven, six, four more. Last three, two, last one. Now triceps, take the arms bend. Now when your arms bend, your knees bend. When your arms straighten, your legs straighten. Flex your quad right there. Tailbone stays anchored. So our goal is that tailbone and the ribs so solid, and there's no shifting of the back to facilitate the movement. So you have this movement causing disruption to that connection, and then you grip tight with your abdominals, your shoulders connect to the floor. Eight more. Seven. Six. Last four. Two. Now open and close. Now that I've gone. Eight more. Seven. Six. Four. Last two. Now one of each. Bend it. Open it. Bend it. Open it. Bend it. Open it. Work the abs, team. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Now watch. Bend the right arm, left leg comes down. Keep the other leg so solid. Eight more. Seven. Six. last four, last two. Now open and close, right arm. Open, left arm. So you're doing opposite arm and leg. Four more, team. Last three. Into last one. And from there, go ahead and roll yourself onto your side. And then from there, you're on that bottom leg. Pull that top knee towards the chest. Now, it looks like my battery's gonna die. So you're gonna carry on. I'm gonna get us started in a move. Two more. And then straight. Eight, seven, six. I promise. I mean, I'll check in after, but it didn't hurt that bad when I was doing it. Now bend the knee, straighten it, bend the knee, and straighten it, bend the knee. Continue and straighten it and the knee and straighten it. Let me plug you in. All right, team, four more just like that. This is going to move you just a little bit. Oh, just kidding, maybe not. Almost got through the whole thing. All right, team. Now, take both legs and pull straight up. Look at this. Look. That was aggressive. There we go. Last eight, seven, four. No, now I get what you're saying. I already forgot. And then kick it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now take that top leg straight up. There's something, huh? I'm here. I'm still here. You too. Another people. Last four. Three. Two. Now lift and bend the knee. Straighten it. What is it you're trying to do? Four more. Oh, I forgot. This is where we have that beat chain. We have to get up again. Sorry, honey. One more. Now just the lift up, bend, and straighten. Eight more. So right now your top leg is touching that knee. Three. And two. Now listen. Take the leg straight up. Tap the knee. Front and back. Straight up. Three. Two. One. If I didn't have the dog right there, that's what I want. two, one, straight, tap, front, back, straight, knee, front, back, straight, knee, front, back. So you're touching the floor right there. Floor, back, eight, seven. So when that beat change happens, I'm gonna get up, team. Yes. Two more. Last one. All right, just hold the front to back. Front. Eight more. Now we have one more add-on to this before we turn over. When the foot comes back, option to lift that front or that bottom leg. Tap it, lift it, tap it, lift it, tap it. Like, this is a little fear factor. I wanted to be okay with it. I just can't. There you go, Chels, in honor of. Every time you get up, I know. Hopefully you have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and flip it. Well, that's because that's when normal people start to cool down. And turn over, team. Bring that top leg, bend it. Two more. Front leg kick front. Again, I would take mine lower. Oh, yes. Maybe it was that. You feel it. Eight. Four. You're such a good sister. Two. Now bend the knee and straighten it. Bend. Good job. One more. Three. Two. Last one. And pulse both legs. That's so amazing. Now lift and bend. Tap the knee if you can. Eight more just like that.
Hey, you push away from me, I know you did not speak to me, but then I can't reach you.
One more team. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now watch the leg. You're going to pick it up, tap it. Three. Front. Back. Straight. Tap. 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 Straight. Tap. 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 Straight. Knee. Front. Back. Straight. Knee. Front. Back. Straight. I feel like, come on, brain. This is like that time I was doing the rub the head, pat the stomach, side leg movement. Two more. Last one. All right, now front to back, just 8, 7, 6. Gluteus medius so strong. Last two. Now when the leg comes back, option to lift that bottom leg. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Last two and one. Now from there, team, you're going to take yourselves onto your stomach. I feel like we're always talking to each other, aren't we? That doesn't stand out enough. Extension and press up. Extension and press up. Extension and press up. Oh my honey. Oh my honey. You know me today. You know me today. So as you come into that extension and that push up, think about that strong intentional push away from the floor into that high plank. And right back. And right back. Good job, girls. Last 8, 7. Fair. That one does bug it a little bit. Last 4. Last 3. Maybe if I just do one arm. Nope. And it goes up. You're right. That one is true. Now hold it down and swim. So as you're taking your arms and your legs away from each other, swimming with the arms, swimming with the legs. I think you've explained to Grace that she's supposed to keep me off the shoulder, huh? That way you're being so aggressive. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now you get to choose Pilates push-ups. Yeah, I know, I did something to it. So yeah, I will listen. So you're either doing those Pilates push-ups or roll up and down with your hips. Or roll up and down with your back. I mean, the good bad thing about it is, when it gets to the extreme, you can't not listen. Like, once it's pulling on the screws, that movement. whatever angle I caught that bed in, it just like pulled just in the right spot. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Now listen, team. Right foot on the left knee. You can also pigeon. If you're doing push-ups, come into that pigeon. Now, we're going to do two more. So if you're doing Pilates push-ups, great. If you're doing swimming, great. If you're doing bridging, you're going to go one leg. If you're doing long spine stretch, you're going to circle the legs. So in that stretch, loosening up your back a little bit with that. Same thing with pigeon. Inhale. And then exhale. If you're bridging, you're going to pulse right here. If you're doing push-ups, go for it. If you're doing that long, oh, sorry, baby. If you're doing the long spine stretch, circle to come down. Hello. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now take that left foot, opposite foot on the knee. Oh, I appreciate you, honey. Or opposite pigeon. Yeah. I mean, my big feet are thin. My screws are supposed to be like never a problem. And then go ahead and come back into that. Now you're going to circle to come up and then down. I mean, until they are like, till that re-tears, it's supposed to be completely attached now, but you know, life. You hear that thing? You guys get to be a part of this voice lesson. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last one. And tuck the legs in. You're in child's pose if you're on your front from push-ups. And slowly roll your soles up. In that position. Take that right leg out to the side. That's true. I love that, in love. Take that left arm over, right arm under. What did you guys do to my watch? I love you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Overwhelmed. And center. Switch. Reach over. That's like if I give you an inch or two on the hill. Inhale. Exhale. Go ahead and bring the knees together. Yes. I did. I think I said, when can I? Because I couldn't drive. So, I mean, I don't know. Oh, yeah, because remember, I couldn't pulse if the toe did lift the tailbone. I couldn't pulse in general because it was jarred with screws. So, I couldn't pulse the bridge, or pulse the squat, walk the hands back. Let the head hang heavy. Shake your head no. Nod your head yes. And then slowly roll up. Now, in that position, we're going to take a big, deep breath in. Arms come up. Exhale, dive forward. And as you dive forward, be intentional. What stress from the day, what stress from the weekend can you leave here? Whether that's physical, a conversation, mental, emotional, judgment. Leave what you, ouch, honey, sorry. Leave what you don't need to carry. And then slowly roll all the way up. Squeeze your glutes. Pull your belly button in. Roll your shoulders back and down. Now, power pose, team. Big deep breath in. Arms come up. And exhale. One more time. Big deep breath in. Arms up. And exhale. Give yourselves a big hand. Happy Monday, team. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate this time that we get together. So thanks for showing up for one another. Aw, yay. When do you head out of town, Heidi? I feel like I'm getting everyone's schedules messed up. I feel like I'm getting Heidi and Lisa's schedules intertwined. Wednesday morning. Okay. So Lisa comes back and Heidi heads out. Oh, thank you. I will. Thanks, team. It's a whole, like, It's just needing some attention. I don't know who that the Murphy bed, the saga continues, but it completely was falling apart and it fell apart on me as I was trying to hold it. So this should, like, once it gets better, this should, but I think I was nursing because Jackie and Gracie, I don't know where that came from. Gracie, had, I know it was random, but I would show you, it's like completely like the thing like poked all the way through the wood and it just started like things were like, as I was pushing it back to where it was supposed to go, everything was starting to like fall apart and rack itself and push out. And Vic has called the guy so many times and said, like something's not right. And he's like, oh no, all you need to do is this. Oh no, all you do is this. And so then when I hurt my shoulder and Vic was like, that is so annoying that it takes like, anyway, so frustrating because at this point, the whole thing needs to be taken out. Like it's not salvageable and it's bolted into the wall and it has scraped the floor. Yeah. But we all know like, that's the thing is I'm like, these are no, like I said from the very front end, I'm like, these already concern me. So I need to make sure it's done right. And my brother has one and put it in right and it's fine. And this is not right. But anyway, so to be continued on that, but I was nursing, like I already remember my knee from dancing around on this quartz, thinking I was being funny. So that my knee, and then this one tweaked my ankle. And so I was like, okay, guard it. And so it's just like the left side is just saying, I'm out of commission. So my right side's really gonna have to kick it up. Get ready, Bert. It's your turn to take the heat for a little bit. So anyway, none of it is something I'm concerned about, but I am going to just listen to these little ailments and be mindful. Because I wondered if I would be able to do step today and it worked out. And then I was wondering if I was gonna be able to do boxing today and it worked out. So I'm just gonna be super grateful for that. Yes, if I need to, for sure. I'll play it by ear one day at a time. But I love you, friends, and I will see you tomorrow for stretching. Have a great rest of the night.